Randy Orton, third generation. Alberto Del Rio comes from one of the greatest families in Mexican wrestling history.
Oh, backstabber by Del Rio, son of the legendary Dos Caras, and
nephew of Mill, a WWE Hall of Famer.
And there he drives Randy Orton shoulder first into the steel post. Remember, Orton has had shoulder problems throughout his career.
Yeah, and it looked like last week that he had hurt that shoulder against in the match that he had.
Again, going up to the high rent district. Oh, and he gets crushed. Huevos scrambled there by Randy Orton. And deliberately taking his time, surveying the landscape. What are those voices in his head telling him?
It's like he's going to that place.
Yeah, good luck with that. Dr. Shelby, along with Sigmund Freud, can figure this man out.
Well, his father.
The question is, can Brock Lesnar?
Cowboy Bob Orton, the superplex, and so does the son.
Somebody may be going to Viperville.
Oh. Well, a veteran move here by Alberto Del Rio.
Absolutely. That's what you expect.
Oh!
And that's what you expect from Randy Orton. Uh-oh, what's that?
Didn't expect this.
We need the Spanish announce table.
Randy Orton all fired up and showcasing a hyper-aggressive side here again, just under 2 weeks away from his high-stakes battle against Brock Lesnar. And there's a chair right to the arm by Del Rio. And referee Mike Chioda calls for the bell.
And that's right on that bad arm. Del Rio said he was going to hurt that arm.
He said he was going to break that arm, and he just delivered two thunderous chair shots.
Del Rio's fulfilling a promise
to that surgically repaired left arm of Randy Orton.
Oh!
Look, Randy proved this. He can deliver that RKO, bad arm and all. And whether he's hurt, whether it's 30 minutes of the match, whether it's off the lockup, you know this. One RKO out of nowhere can take the beast incarnate to Viperville.